Today we're checking out a 1917 fully accessorized express canopy delivery converted to dog catcher with all accessories. You have your dual air horns. Your dual brass-rimmed headlights, and yes, I know that they're not correct. I like the brass look. Here we can see the dual kerosene side lamps, the spotlight on one side, and the Aruga horn on the other, and the dual rear view mirrors. This is an overview of the dog catcher. Halley's private dog pound. The back of the dog catcher wagon. Notice we're closing in on spare tire mount. Driver's side of dog catcher wagon.